technical support. So friends, in this video we are going to learn who can see your friend list in Facebook. Okay friends, I have already opened my Facebook account. Okay, and then after opening your Facebook account, you will see topmost right corner three lines are there. So you have to select three lines, and then you have to scroll down a little bit, and then in the last you will see settings and privacy option. Okay, you have to click on that option. After click on settings and privacy, there will be lots of options, but you have to select settings. After click on settings, there are also lots of options. So you have to choose privacy setting, which is under privacy tab. So after clicking on privacy setting, there are also lots of options. So in this video we are going to learn who can see your friend list, means only your friends, only you or anyone can see your friend list in this column. From in this column we can set. Okay, so we have already select who can see your friend list from here, who can see your friend list. Okay, there are option public friends, friends except specific friends, only me. If you click on only me, then only you can see your friend list, none can see your friend list. If you select on public, then only public, anyone can see your friend list. But I have selected my friends option, so any of my Facebook friends can see my